Jaffet. I think there's a phrase, a picture says a thousand words, but a noise behind us says a thousand words about your performance today.
No, it was not just from me, I think from everyone, and it was, you know, everyone putting a shift in, you know, we were working on it, you know, we worked in pre-season, you know, the fitness side of the game, and everyone just put a shift in today, and not only us, but it was great to have the fans back as well, you know, urging us on, and we definitely felt, you know, their presence in the stadium, so it was a great feeling for everyone and a good win.
I'll tell you, there was a moment that will probably live with you forever, is when you get subbed and you walk around the back of the South Stand. That, oh, come on, Jeff, that was unbelievable, wasn't it?
Yeah, no, it's amazing, man. Like I said, you know, we felt the presence of the fans. They were amazing today, and I'm just glad that, you know, they recognised the work that we put in, and obviously we gave them a win today and 3 points on the board as well.
As a Spurs man through and through, I'm going to say it don't get better than 60,000 people singing your name as you walk around there.
No, it's an amazing feeling, you know. As a kid, you know, you hear it on TV, you dream about these things, and then, you know, to happen to you, it's an amazing feeling. Honestly, walking around, I had chills. I had to contain myself because I had to make sure to come around on the bench, but it was an amazing feeling. I really appreciate it.
We've got to talk about this performance, Jeff. I mean, everyone was 100% today, and that is what you've got to beat City, haven't you?
Yeah, no, look, they were champions last season for a reason, you know. Any less than 100% from us, and they have the quality, you know, to pick us out, to get a goal. So we had to be on it. We had to make sure that we were ready. And you can see from our performance, you know, the hard work, you know, people coming up with cramp and stuff. You can see the work that everyone put in, and it showed on the pitch.
And your performance, you played so well against Raheem Sterling up at the Etihad last season. You looked, and I said at half-time, not talking about like two-footed tackles, but you were aggressive.
Yeah.
Was that what you were thinking before the start of play today?
Yeah, I think I had my tactics, you know. I know in the nice way possible, Raheem was away with England. He'd done so well with England. So, you know, he needed some time off. But I knew coming into this game, I had 6 weeks of preparation. He maybe had less. So I knew that I had to go after him to make sure that he didn't grow into the game. And hopefully, I thought, not only me, but the team done that. We recognised that. And, you know, like I said, it paid off. We got the 3 points.
What a moment as well when Sonny scores, eh?
Yeah, honestly, we had chances, you know, in the first half. I think the manager spoke to us at halftime and said, you know, the defenders and midfielders, you know, were there to, you know, create a chance for the strikers. You know, they got to be the killers. They got to be the ones to put the game away. You know, first off, we had our chances, but the gaffer said the second half, you know, a lot more shots. And I think Sonny heard that and, you know, faithfully went in, and it was a good finish as well.
So, we've beaten the champions. Look, we've done 6 weeks of pre-season, played well in pre-season. This was the real deal today, and we've beaten the real deal. What can this do for the group and the squad?
First of all, you know, we got to stay humble. It's game one. You know, it's the first game of the season. I think a lot of people as well physically are going to grow into the season. But like I said, it's a good start. You know, you want to get off on a good start. And that's what we've done today. But now it's just keeping it going, keeping the momentum going away. And we go to Portugal and then carrying on in the league as well. So that's what we're doing.
And a perfect start for you as well. I guess you just want to build on it, right?
Yeah, I think, like I said, I have my goals, I have my targets. You know, last year was difficult for me with injuries. And this year, I just want to play as many games as I can, keep my body fit, keep myself ready for whenever the gaffer needs me. So that's my goal.
Well, we'll let you get back into the change room. Jack, thanks for coming out.
Cheers, see ya. See ya.